second Sue.
One more time.
So she doesn't like. Like,
congrats, Mike and Sue! Hi guys! Welcome to another episode of Seashell. Okay, so it's our last day. We haven't vlogged for the last 3 days because it's been hectic and we just needed a break. It's been such an amazing whirlwind trip. I loved it. And we were so exhausted, but it was such a good trip. I want to come back soon. And now we are at the Incheon International Airport at the Sky Hub Lounge trying to get some food before our flight. And we are leaving soon in like 30 minutes, so we gotta eat up. It was an amazing trip. So good. And then we'll see you later in America.
Approximately 10 hours later.
In a different
room
for yourselves.
Hello. So this is my future sister-in-law.
We've been sisters already.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.
What are we doing now?
Our cousin's birthday party. Surprise birthday party.
Surprise! It's my first ever surprise birthday party.
It's my first too.
Yay.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. America.
America.
We're back in America.
No, okay. White.
What are we talking about here? What's the subject?
What's up, YouTube? Here we are at the Padam Corpus residence. You know, we out here with the family. We're celebrating life. We're celebrating love. Alright, so what's about to happen right now? Byron has no idea that we're out here. And, you know, he's gonna come in like around 7:45. We're gonna surprise him, turn off all the lights. We're gonna be real quiet.
Happy birthday to you!
You're blowing out too.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Byron! Happy birthday to you!
How about you guys?
I hear you're supposed to blow. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You guys
are congratulations! Do the ditty if
you
want to be
to another year of life from our brother-in-law, and to many more years of marriage and life to Sue and Michael.
Yeah! And babies, Luna needs a cousin.
And babies.
Oh. Oh. Cake time. Cake and Sue.
One more time.
Congrats, Mike.
Hey, congratulations. Happy birthday, Byron.
Hey, that's
yeah.
nice.
That's cool, huh?
Yeah, that's really clear.
Yeah.
Hey. Let me try this. Not as good.
A lot more, right?
So every day, people talk to this. Do you want to say hi to YouTube?
Two YouTube stars. One of them is right here. This is one.
One what?
YouTube star.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
And then we have Sue Chef over there. Sue! She's right there. She's right there. And then I am the new upcoming YouTube star.
What's your YouTube name?
Joe Chef. So I mean, you know, all the followers, let me know what you want to see.
Let's go take some shots.
Hey, what's up everyone? Hey guys, so you guys, so we're here at a party. It's a family party.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's good, guys. It's good. Let's take some shots.
Oh shit, it's stuck.
You're
like
pretty on you.
Should we just smoke?
Why don't you guys just borrow each other's like on the weekend?
Just put insurance on it. Then you guys just swap.
I love
sense.
Coke.
Wait, it has
Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Sponsor me. Coca-Cola.
I like Coke too.
I had a feeling. I didn't know it.
Yeah.
But and I was so close to be like, are you gonna propose to me right now? Like as really? A joke. But then a part of me was like, don't ruin the moment. But I didn't know he would do it on the side of like that's even crossing with it, Rich.
Yeah, I saw your reaction. It was good.
So nice to be reunited with everyone. But it's been so fun. And I love everyone. Thank you for celebrating.
No, we'll just take one.
Who do you love the most? You. Trying to get a good angle. Hi guys, so we just finished with the celebration. It was so much fun. I always love hanging out with everybody and Mike's cousins. It was really nice to meet everybody. We haven't really had a big reunion like that for a while, or at least where I was a part of it. I'm gonna be sad to leave LA tomorrow because that means vacation is over. And I love LA, but I will be back soon. Alright guys, have a good night. Yo, this is how I'm coming for the non-dish. Another fat track, so with them dick, put the old shit. And let's relax, I'll sit on that because it's like that. I'm conscious of her, so make a word just profile like a dick. I wear a chicken for the skin, that's in the wrong church. Won't proceed, then you're a nurse, it's only 9 inch. Just to get a piece of figure, but she's a